in the incline, bottoms up incline press from pins, you want to start the bar 2 inches from the chest. And the bar should be slightly more here, because if you lower it all the way down, it would be here. Now you want to be slightly here because it's not fully lowered yet. Same thing as the regular incline press. Elbows straight under the bar. You push with your heels, squeeze your abs and glutes, produce force, and push up. Good. And lower. Reset on every rep. Good.